Hey guys, I've got the very first version 1 edition of one of the MT-09Rs. It's 35 high edition with the official version 1 TA driver installed in it. I just got through with all the whatnots. It wasn't hard, it was very simple, but I had some testing to do first. Narsal, you're all familiar with it. There's a lockout mode. I just put it in lockout, 4 clicks, 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll unlock it again. And ramping is what you would be accustomed to with Narsal. Nice, smooth ramping. Very, very cool. And I can guarantee you that the thermal control on this works. I've tested it again and again and again and again and again, and it almost works too well. I'm going to increase mine a little bit because I'd like mine to get a little hotter before I worry about it. Cool thing about Narsal is you can do that. TA's done a fantastic job. This is version 1. Ramp all the way up to the high. It doesn't go into turbo at the top of the ramp. Top of the ramp is a little over about 5,500 lumens right now. Version 2 may be different. Right now, 5,500 lumens when you top out, when you ramp up to the top. But then you're double clicking turbo. I'm with this set, and this is a really well matched set of 30 Qs. I'm at about 6,400. Good Lord, my mind's way out there. Around 6,400 lumens. But I just ranged with my rangefinder a water tower that is 822 yards from where I'm standing right now. And I'm gonna move the camera over here and I'm gonna shut up, get the camera set up to where you'll be able to see the water tower. And I'm gonna wait on traffic to clear. And looks like I got company that may be joining me up here in a minute. I'm not really trespassing, I'm just, people might be wondering what I'm doing exactly, and they're welcome to come on up here and find out. I'll shoot a TV commercial with them, it doesn't make any difference. Now you can't see that water tower on camera right now, but I'm telling you, it's out there, and it's way out there, 822 yards, and I'm gonna light it up with the MT-09. Let's see if I can zoom in and you can see it at all, even a glimpse of it. No, there's just not enough ambient light back there for you to see it. 822 yards, and I gotta do this pretty quick because there are people around here, you know, asleep. Right there, it's on. I'm not going to ramp it up. I'm just going straight to turbo. See that water tower? There it is right there. I can't zoom in too much better for you to be able to see it and hold my camera steady because of the way optics work. But that is 822 yards away, and I'm lighting it up without really too big a deal at all. As you can see, a quick sky shot, it goes on like a lightsaber. I'll even leave it on here for just a minute, and you might even be able to get to see it step down. If not, I'm gonna close up pretty quick because I don't want this video to be too long. It's easily just about where it should be. You can't see it, but I can actually see it starting to dim some. And eventually it'll dim enough to where it won't let me go back right into turbo right away. In fact, I'm out of turbo now. Yeah, see, double click trying to go back. It won't let me go back yet. So I can ramp up. That's as high as it'll let me ramp right now. See that? That's active working thermal control. And that's not full on turbo. I mean, that's still a ton, more than a ton of light. But, I mean, the distance is just unreal. The things I'm lighting up are 600, 700, 800 yards away. I'm going to cut this short. Just wanted to let you know that everything on it is working the way it's supposed to. Every single part of it. TA tells me that he will have these hopefully completed by the end of this week, and they'll be available. You know, you guys can, if you want to order them from him, that's fine. This was a cooperation. I'm glad he got on board. I thank him for that. I do have, somewhere between 8 and 14. I still got a couple up there at his shop. I honestly don't know. Somewhere between 8 and 14. I'm keeping one for myself. That are on my website, hesaidshesaidsales.com. You can go there and you can buy one, and I will hold it. It's in stock. I don't have to order it. It's in stock. I'll hold it until TA's completed the version 2 drivers, and he ships those to me. I'll install the drivers for you, and they'll come out real narsal. Four clicks. It's back off in standby. You guys are going to love this light. This light had a lot of potential. This light now is a man-eater. Thanks, guys. Have a good night.